What is the difference between ik studeer en ik ben aan het studeren? They both mean I study, right? Well, not really. Ik studeer means I study. So, ik studeer communicatiewetenschappen means I study communication sciences. So this tennis playing guy can perfectly say ik studeer communicatiewetenschappen because that is what he studies. If somebody would ask what are you doing, you can say ik ben aan het studeren because that means I am studying right now. So if you say ik ben communicatiewetenschappen aan het studeren, then you mean I am studying communication sciences right now. This girl can say ik ben communicatiewetenschappen aan het studeren because at this moment she is reading in a communication sciences book. If we go back to this guy, he can also say ik ben tennis aan het spelen, which means I am playing tennis right now. Let's take a look at a few other examples. Ik eet veel fruit means I eat a lot of fruit, so in general I am a healthy guy. But what if you say ik ben veel fruit aan het eten? Then you say I am eating a lot of fruit right now. If you say ik ga naar de sportschool, this means I go to the gym. This can both mean that you're a frequent gym goer or that you're about to go to the gym right now. But what if you say ik ben naar de sportschool aan het gaan? Then you are going to the gym right now. So you are sitting on your bicycle on the way to the gym. But what about the past? What does aan het means in the past? So take a look at this one. Ik studeerde wiskunde. This means I studied math, mathematics. So if somebody asks you, what were you doing in 2015? You can say, in 2015 studeerde ik wiskunde. In 2015 I studied math. Of course you were doing a lot of other things in 2016. But among others, you were studying mathematics. But when you say ik was wiskunde aan het studeren, this means you were actually doing it at that moment. So, I was studying math at that given moment in time. So you can say ik was wiskunde aan het studeren toen mijn huisgenoot binnenkwam. I was studying math when my roommate came in. Another example is mijn hond jaagde op katten. So, my dog chased cats. So, chasing cats is something that my dog used to do a lot. But if you say mijn hond was op katten aan het jagen, then you say my dog was chasing cats at that moment in time. So, to summarize everything that I have discussed, if you use aan het plus the whole verb in the present, then it's happening right now. And if you use it in the past, then it was happening at that moment where you are talking about. And in the future tense, this is not used. I hope that I managed to give a good explanation, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below.